And moves to the middle, broken up well by Sielski. Back into the Grizzlies zone for opposite right side is Dukovac back to her. What a pass! Dukovac sent it all to the backhand! Scores! Upbeat to Duke, tie game! And it's a 2-1 Rivermen lead now. At 7:04, opposite of Dukovac. As Dukovac goes forehand, backhand, and tight, Schwabius went down so early.